He isolated me from my friends and family, but he didn't hit me.
He would call me names and make me feel worthless, but he didn't hit me. He didn't give me money for food, and I wasn't allowed to work, but he didn't hit me.
He would say I'm not fit to be a mum and call me names to our kids, but he didn't hit me.
He stole my internet images and shared them, but he didn't hit me. He would threaten to kill himself or my family if I ever left him, but he didn't hit me.
He has sex with me, even when I say no, but he didn't hit me.
I lost me, I became who he wanted me to be, but he didn't hit me. He knew the power he held and used it over my head to weaken me, but he didn't hit me.
Domestic abuse is not just physical, it's a crime. We can help. Call us today.